Yeah.
Hey, Pantaleon.
Yeah.
Do you think it's a clock yet?
No.
Maybe we got me on the name.
Mom, I've been seeing babies right too.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Hi, guys. Welcome to another video. And as you saw, I found this egg on the beach. And I found something to pull it in. And it fitted perfect, this. And it said on that packet I put it in to come home with. It said dinosaur egg. And it also had some instructions how to do it. So we did all the instructions. We both thought it was a dinosaur. And as you can see, it's cracked a bit. And that looks like a dinosaur. So we've got two choices. We can either be patient and wait until it actually fully cracks, or we can just crack it now on ourselves. What do you think?
What do you think?
I don't know. What do you think?
What do you think, Emma?
Good.
Should we be patient or should we do it now?
Okay. Now.
Okay, do it now. If the egg's not too hard. By the way, never do this at home. You could cut it. I got it out. Well, actually, looks like a dinosaur. Gotta do it very carefully so it doesn't. So it doesn't, like, if you don't know what happens to chicks, if you help them, the other egg will die. They just give up and bleed to death. But so if it doesn't happen with this dinosaur. Well, if it is a dinosaur. I'm going to start saying it now, but I'm not going to show it. Yeah.
Hey guys, I've got some of it off and it's not bleeding. So the good thing is, it's not bleeding. Like I just did it a minute ago, and you can see. It is a little dinosaur. When you can
see.
It's a little dinosaur. So the only thing we can do with it is let it grow and grow and grow. Maybe in a minute, but yeah, so now we've just got to let it grow and grow. Well, if it can, and it's got sharp nails. Of course, I might need to actually cut his nails. So now we've got a pet dinosaur, but hopefully it does not grow. To that on the floor here, up to the roof there. Hope that doesn't happen. But we might need to dry it now. But thank you for watching. And but in the comments down below, can you please say what we should call this? Since I have no idea what to call it, he or she, don't know which one yet. Gonna have to find out soon, but
Mom.
Yeah.
Make a moldy Margaret.
Yes.
That's...
Hey.
real water cooler.
Real? There's another one.
Volume off.
Oh. But I don't think I'll need that big one.
I think I'll need 3 foot of my body so I can't get stung by nettles. Then cut a little hole.
Because Daddy's here.
Yeah.
You want me to go away?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll go away.
Got a ball and you squish it and you bounce it. And it's going to leave in there when it goes. And I'm going to use it for squishes. I don't know anything about that. But I don't think anything. I don't know what's at the back. Can I have these, please, Mum?
Someone has a bird called Gotcha.
I'm going to use this. Blah, blah, blah. time when I ever place bouncy ball, and I just put it in, and then it goes in, and then when I close the eye, then when it's bedtime, I put it in, then when it's morning time, I get it in, and then I squeeze in and bounce it. Watch this. Can I get it from my mom? Hey!
What are you doing?
But now they need to steel themselves for the next crucial stage, which can make or break their dream.